Hi, I'm Jordan Larson. I'm an outside hitter for the USA Women's National Volleyball Team. I won a silver medal in London in 2012 and a bronze medal in Rio in 2016. Today, I'm going to show you a lot of volleyball drills that have made me successful up to this point. So let's head out to the court. Hey guys, we're out on the court now, and today I'm going to teach you about attacking. Some people call it spiking. It's kind of whatever you want to call it. And I think it's just so important during the match because it's what scores the point. And so today I'm gonna kind of break down what has made me a successful attacker and what can help you be a successful attacker. So I'm an outside hitter, and so I'm gonna teach you the footwork of an outside, and we attack from kind of this zone of the net. So I'm gonna come back here. First of all, we're gonna talk about our feet. I'm gonna teach you a four-step approach. We really wanna start slow and relaxed, even with our arms. So it's gonna be a slow right foot. My arms are still very relaxed. Another slow step. And then the last two are gonna be nice and dynamic and take me up in the air. When we're taking these last two steps, I really wanna focus on jumping straight up versus jumping straight out. Because if we get called in the net, right, that's a point for the other team. As I'm going to take my third step, my arms are gonna come back, and then I'm going up in the air and I'm getting ready to attack. I think at the level that we're at, we don't necessarily break it down this far, but I think if you're just starting out volleyball or working on your timing, I think it's such a crucial aspect to work on, because to be successful long-term, this is what's gonna get you there. Now it's time to bring in my teammate and Olympic medalist, Rachel Adams. She's gonna help me with this drill. As she sees my approach, she's gonna toss it, and then I'm gonna go up and try and hit it. So when we're going up to hit now, really focus on using our full body to hit. I'm pulling my left arm down to my hip, and then I'm letting my body come through. So that's a lot of rotation and not piking back. To make this drill more difficult, start expanding the range in which the setter's at. That can help with the timing. And I think the most difficult thing in attacking is timing. A lot of common mistakes in attacking are probably timing and footwork. Really important to start slow in your approach and then be really dynamic in those last two steps. And then obviously I think another crucial aspect of this is communicating with your setter. Right when I make my first right step, that's when you throw. I think there's a lot of different tempos that can be run in the game, and being able to communicate what kind of set you want and the distance off the net. But I think in general, there's gonna be a lot of emergency moves, you know, whether that's tipping the ball or, you know, even just setting it over. There's a lot of things that you can do to kind of just keep the ball in play if there was an emergency where the set isn't where you need it to be. Growing up, this was one of my favorite skills to not only do, but just learn about, and I'm still continuing to learn. Remember, when you're attacking, have a dynamic last two steps in your approach, use the full body when you hit, and communicate with your setter. Best of luck and keep practicing. Thanks for watching. Check out more tips here. Thanks for watching. Check out more tips here. Okay. And yeah, I'm out of breath.